Hello, my name is Tanya Johns. I'm the head teacher here at Tangara School for Girls of Visual Arts, and this is our biannual visual arts exhibition. And we put this together because we really want to celebrate the girls' work. All the works are from the units of work that we do in class, and we just love to showcase what they've done. And we try and have something represented from each girl because we want to celebrate each girl's hard work.
And do you just do it once a year?
We do it every second year. Every second year. And every year, though, we actually we have an exhibition for year 11 and 12. So we celebrate the seniors every single year. And then from infants to year 10, we have it every second year.
And are the artworks like throughout the whole high school or primary as well?
Yes, artworks throughout primary and high school are all included. So from infants, from year 1, 2, 3, right up to year 6, all the primary work, everything that they've been doing, we put on show, and also from years 7 to 10. We also have some year 11 work scattered throughout the exhibition just to show what happens in those senior years, but not a lot of that, but more a focus of year 7 to 10.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Thank you.